We know that there's this horrible legacy, this terrible legacy of residential schools. But even in the now, even in this day and age, we still have this great discrimination against First Nation kids, both in the areas of child welfare and in education. And we need to see justice. What the step is from truth to justice to reconciliation. We have to see justice for First Nations kids across the country before we begin to see reconciliation as a country to heal from this horrible legacy.